Welcome to Grumpy Guy Gaming, and this is finally another battle report. I'm playing my arch enemy, Marian. The enemy, look at him. He's a true Necron player who hasn't played Necrons in 5 years. So this will be a game of a lot of penetration and not having fun. So let's see the board and let's have not fun. And this is the board. I set up so it's easier for me to win. We're playing on Turanus 8. We're playing on that famous planet of shitheads. See, it's like a ruined city. Some fight was happened here between Marines and everybody, so my orcs are coming in to loot and the Necrons are probably waking up looking at what the hell happened to their planet. So let's see, we get objective number 5 here in the crater, objective number 2 here, objective number 3. Have one objective here, this is number 6, we have number 4 over here and number 1 here. So now let's see the armies and come back shortly. And here are the orcs, still the index, unfortunately still in October, and unfortunately, we don't have the codex yet. So what we get? We get 2 battalions, so 10 command points. The first battalion will be led by a big mech with custom force field, a war boss with a big chopper. For troops, I have 2 units of 10 Gretchen, a big unit of 30 Shota boys with 3 rockets and a knob with a Shota and chopper. Then we have tank busters, 10 of them with 2 bomb squigs plus a truck with a big Shota. Then have fast attack, of course, 6 bikes with a knob with a power claw. Heavy support is Lotus, 15 of them, and open top battle wagon. He has 3 big Shotas and 3 big guns with actual cannons, so probably they'll do something. Then the other battalion detachment is a war boss with a power claw on a bike, a weird boy, he has the jump, 10 Shota boys, 26 Sluga boys with 2 big Shotas and a knob with a big chopper. Then I have a 30-man unit of Sluga boys with 3 big Shotas. And this is my... And the Necron Dynasty has awoken. This is what he has. Sorry for the proxy. We have a couple of proxies. So we have a Destroyer Lord. I know it's a heavy destroyer, but he's a Destroyer Lord. We have a Cryptek, an Overlord. For troops, we have Immortals with Teslas, Immortals with Gauss, 17 Warriors. Then we have 6 Wraiths, 4 Tombblades with Gausses, 3 Destroyers, and 2 Annihilation Barges. And he's using the Nihalak, however it's called, Dynasty Code, so that's it. He has 5 command points, and he's probably going to destroy me, but let's see. Thank you.
And now for the Necron deployment, we have a unit of Immortals with Teslas, Overlord, Wraiths, Annihilation Barge, Immortals with Gauss, Cryptek, Destroyers with Destroyer Lord, a unit of Warriors, Annihilation Barge, and Tomblades. Now for the Orc deployment, I have Gretchen, Bikers, truck with tank busters, big guns, Shotabo unit of 26, Warboss here, a unit of 10 Shotas, Lotas in a battle wagon, Warboss in, on bike, unit of Sluga boys, Big Mac with custom force field, Weird Boy, unit of Gretchen, and another unit of Sluga boys. And that's it. Now the roll off, who plays first, the Necrons deployed first. Necrons won the roll off. And now I'm going to try to seize the initiative on 6 plus, and no, so it's Necron turn 1. Objectives for Necron turn 1. And end of Necron turn 1, he discarded the priority objectives because it was big game hunter and there's no point in actually doing anything. This unit stayed here, the Wraiths stayed here, these units stayed here. Destroyers moved up, the Annihilation Barge moved up, and the Tomblades moved up. They shot at the Bikers, they disappeared. Mostly damaged from the Destroyers. I used 2 command points for Insane Bravery to leave the Noble of the Power Claw alive. And that's it. Now it's Marian is very happy. He almost destroyed something. Now it's Orc turn 1. Objectives for Orc turn 1. End of Orc turn 1, and this is what happened. These boys advanced, Warboss came behind them, Big Mac is running along, Weird Boy cast the jump on this unit that was here, and they went way over here, jumped here, shot at the Tomb Blades, and then tried to assault the Warriors, but nothing happened. Biker moved here, didn't do anything. The truck with the tank busters annihilated the destroyers. Marianne was crying. Look at that.
Fuck you.
The rest of the army shot at the Wraith and done 3 wounds, and that's it. Now it's Necron turn 2.
Same.
objectives for Necron turn 2. End of Necron turn 2. This unit shot at the boys, killing about 6-7 of them here. This annihilation barge also shot, killed 2 of them. Nothing here. This unit shot at the boys, killing 1. Then the wraiths charged in, killing 6 of them. I in return done 2 wounds. And that was it. The Tomb Blade shot at this brave biker and actually didn't do anything. Done 1 wound, which was great. Here, my great unit that came here, you can see that it's not anymore here. It was, well, shot, killed. Look at that smile. Well, that's it. Now it's orc turn. Marian removed Witch Hunter and left Assassinate on his objective card. So now it's my turn. So let's see what we will draw first and then start smashing some Necron heads. Objectives for Orc turn 2. End of Orc turn 2. Gretchen are hugging this crater again. These characters moved up here. The weird boy shot smite, done 2 wounds on the wraiths, killed 1. Then the war boss, these Shota boys and Lotus killed 1 more. The biker went in, done 2 wounds on the wraith. Tankbusters annihilated the annihilation barge and they're standing here. The cannon shot here and done 1 wound to the tomb blades here. This unit here ran all over the way here. Assaulted the annihilation barge, done 6 wounds, didn't manage to kill it. The war boss decided to stand back and watch them hit the poor thing all the time, but he's useless. That's it. And the wraiths in the end killed the knob on bike. So that's it. Now it's Necron turn 3. Objectives for Necron turn 3. End of Necron turn 3 and the orcs are screaming. They're dying. They're being annihilated, exterminated from the Necron world. So let's start. What happened? I don't want to talk about this. This is painful for me. This is very painful for me. Look at that Smurf's face. He's laughing.
Fuck you.
The bastard. Okay, now my brave orcs died here because everything here shot and annihilated them. Then the annihilation barge annihilated my warboss on bike. Wraiths moved here and assaulted my warlord and my weird boy. This is my mistake. I wasn't thinking about them. Should have wrapped them better, but that's again. So he had warlord kill and assassinate. Well, that was nice. Weird boy managed to get out with no wounds at all.
these bikers moved here, tried to assault here, didn't do anything. Warrior shot at the truck, done two wounds, and Destroyer Lord came here and done four more wounds. That's it, now tie me up so I cannot shoot him next turn, but that's why I have other orcs to do the job. And that's it. Now it's a very sad orc turn 3. Objectives for Orc turn 3. End of Orc turn 3. The Orcs tried to strike back and their shooting was epic. I mean, completely epic fail. Managed to kill two wraiths here. You're going to probably resurrect them after next turn. The Gretchen bravely entered the combat. He killed three of them. I managed to pass morale. Orcs charged here, didn't do anything. Smite killed, done two wounds, killing one wraith. Lotus didn't do fuck all. I shot with cannons and my boys to the Lord, didn't do any, managed to kill, do three wounds, then assaulted to kill him, to get assassinate, and that's it. Rest of the army just staying there and watched and being useless. Now it's Necron turn 4. Objectives for Necron turn 4. End of Necron turn 4. The orcs are holding on, but they're
dying slowly.
They're not dying slowly, they're dying very fast. They're dying with style.
Like Gretchen.
Oh, Gretchen are the MVP of the game. They actually managed to kill one wraith. This Gretchen is being carried to Valhalla. He will dine with the gods. Gork and Mork are happy with this Gretchen. He will be in the afterlife an orc. Nothing else happened. Warrior shot, annihilated this unit with the combination with these immortals. The Tomb Blades came here and wiped out the Gretchen, and effectively that's it, more or less. Now it's Orc turn 4. Maybe we'll do something, but probably not. See you soon. Objectives for Orc turn 4. End of Orc turn 4. Nothing spectacular. Weird boy killed the wraiths. Lotus done 9 wounds. He saved all 9 wounds on the wraiths, so nothing happened. Two of them left, then the warboss assaulted inside and managed to kill one. Got two wounds back, but they're locked in combat, that's good. Cannons didn't do anything. Big shot, I killed one warrior over there. and tank busters got out of the truck and shot at the bikers and didn't do anything, so they're probably going to die now. And that's it, now it's Necron turn 5. Objectives for Necron turn 5. End of Necron turn 5, and not much of the orc offensive is so left.
Happily.
I'm so happy now. My plan now is to kill something to be a moral victory. Although it won't be a moral victory, but at least I'll fake that it's a moral I will have the last laugh. He will have the points, but I will kill him. what happened? Wraith moved out of the combat here. Annihilation barrage. Well, wiped out the orc. If I had a corpse of the war boss, his parts will be somewhere here. Head here, arms here, leg here, ass here. Then the immortals shot at these poor six boys, and well, the marines look okay how they look. They just splatter of blood here. That's it. Truck was annihilated. I should have left it here like burning, but I'm just too lazy. And that's it. Now it's orc turn 5. I won't get any objectives, but let's try to kill something. objectives for Marian is laughing because this is the same objective I had the last turn, but I like to record my failures
twice.
End of Orc turn 5, and the final round we rolled for it. We are not playing anymore. I showed the Necrons how to play. I showed the orc power. I managed, after 5 turns of shooting at wraiths, I managed to kill them. That was with the smite. No, this is not smite, with the battle wagon. Big shot, I killed them. Yes, the smite didn't do, done 2 wounds. The Lotus then shot at the annihilation barge. It exploded. Then one immortal died and the overlord got a wound. Cannons didn't do fuck all. Standard. Rockets shot and hit everything except the bikers, which is good. And that's it. The score is... What's the score? I forgot the score. The score is 8-5. So it's Necron victory. Epic handshake. Ooh, I like to touch him. It was a great game. With Marian is always a good game, always fun, always full of serious talking and not laughing at all. We take our games very seriously. My orcs were shown how not... This is, guys, how you shouldn't play with orcs, remember? To play with orcs, you have to think. Actually, you don't have to think. You have to just roll dice good. I rolled like crap, Marian rolled good, and that's it. We don't play competitive games. Hope you like this normal game. The rollings we didn't do because Marian doesn't know too much of the exact rules. It would take a long time to record every roll, so I'm just shorting up the game, and that's it. Hope you like this battle report. It's not perfect. And thank you for watching and stay grumpy.